What's up, Wildcats? It's Sam. It's Monday. I hope you had a really good spring break, but let's get right into it. Attention sophomores, juniors, and freshmen who are interested in running for a 2024-2025 SGA elected position. There will be an informational meeting on March 26th after school in room 320. That's tomorrow, by the way. You will need to attend this meeting to receive all pertinent information. You will receive paperwork that will need your signature. Election timelines will also be given during this meeting. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Varis in room 306 or Ms. Bryce in room 364. This is on the main campus for freshmen. Main campus.
Heart disease is a leading cause of death in Americans, taking the lives of 2,200 people every single day. Lifestyle changes can make a big impact on heart health, so here are 5 tips to show your heart some love. Number 1. Stop smoking or vaping. Smoking is about the worst thing that can be done for your heart for various reasons. Just look it up. It's also very poor for your general health. Number 2. Know your numbers. Maintain a healthy weight, cholesterol, and other important indicators to stay healthy. Number 3. Screen for diabetes. Untreated diabetes can lead to heart disease and many other diseases. Number 4. Get active. Go out, walk, play, or just do something physical outside. Number 5. Eat smart. Eat a healthy diet. Maybe no Wawa every day.
Students and staff, on March 26th, that's also tomorrow, that's Tuesday, we will have an adjusted bell schedule to allow time to facilitate the completion of the annual school survey. All students and employees are invited to complete the school survey. Your responses are very important to us. School leadership works with parent organizations such as the SAC and PTSA, and student organizations such as SGA and ICC to analyze survey results and determine action plans for the coming year. Our area of focus this year are English language arts proficiency and student sense of belonging. That's great. That's about all we got. I really hope you had a great spring break. But let's get back to it. That's it.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all.